Holy fuck, what's he doing over there? Holy shit, this bike is retarded. Skidoo trail type stuff, eh? Holy shit, look at the snow. It's pretty slushy. Hopefully the camera does good today in the slush. Fudge puppet, but same with that one sideways too. Fender on this thing so bad. Spins out a lot. Put the whole road back there, it's not like this. This really sucks actually. Good to go. Hey.
Nice dirt bike you got.
Gee, thanks.
Who's this guy?
I think I'm good for gas for now, man. Yeah, at least for the ride, I'll be good. I'll check it when we come back,
yeah,
but.
You need it, little filler.
Hey, man.
Yes, I had the bike out.
It's slippery, yeah.
Hey, Brett. I figured I'd bring the quad and be able to carry you home.
Oh, I'll be good.
Oh, you're going now?
Made it every other time.
Like a 125 or something, or a bit
bigger? It's a 125, yeah. Yeah.
You're going for that?
No, it's actually a Chinese engine. That's
Chinese?
It's a copy of a Honda engine.
Okay, cool.
But the bike was an old Honda that I put a bunch of different parts on it.
Yeah, Jimmy had it all up, and look at that, it works. You got the camera going?
Right on.
Oh, yeah, it's always running, so Don't worry, if you want me to post you on my videos, I won't, but I post my rides and stuff on YouTube, eh?
I just don't post my name, that's all.
I don't know your name, so you're good. Well, tell them not to say it. How are you doing, brats?
Yeah,
having fun?
Give my name.
Awesome.
I don't give a shit.
That's but, awesome. Okay, yeah. Be good, okay?
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
Be safe.
I'll be covered in mud, but we'll be good. See you later. Be good, okay? Probably find neutral before I get too carried away.
We can all go.
Yeah.
Yeah. See you later, brat. If I fucking give her and like do a clutch dump, it just fucking fishtails the whole time, yeah.
It's like this.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
You don't have to go fast. I'm good with cruising slow.
Yeah, I'm good until there's like slushy stuff and I slow right down. So if you see where spots are opening up to slush, you'll notice I'm going to slow right the fuck down. I got no brakes, but you'll hear it. You'll definitely hear it.
Yeah, I'm good at going slow on the... I'm in no rush, I just want to get the battery up and...
Cool. Snowbanks are like 5 feet high. Seeing much of that in the videos, but it's slippery. Like that, the front tire just slips right out. Need all this slush. If I wanted, I could blast right through this shit. Fuck, with control covered in dirt. how in the world does that happen? It's obnoxious. It doesn't want to go. Stupid
yeah,
thing.
You can just go hound shoot, it's way better.
Yeah. I don't think they plowed this one in a while. I'm cruising along, I was doing good, but those ruts, I was waiting to catch me in any second. That I knew coming up here, it wasn't going
to
happen.
Track.
Yeah. So nice out though. It's awesome. Alright, so we'll see how this ride goes. Everything's all rolling. It doesn't look bad, but it is. It's pretty brutal. For the bike, for this bike, some bikes will be all rip it, sort of. Still be sketchy with the rides, but. This bike, no way, look at that. Front's so bad. Fucking stupid. last man is too much. Enough to protect my face. And the camera is exposed because I don't want to run in the casing cane or nothing. What's the point of that? Makes a ride that seems boring to a lot of people even more boring. Come on now. Look at the snow flying off my front wheel. That's why I don't want to rip it. It's mental. I'm going to beat one of those at the wrong time. You're going to have a base plant. I just don't want it to in this slush. It's ridiculous. A little bit too much for this thing. Even that, right in the face, man. Not fun anymore. That's my power gear. It's just going to go sideways all the time. Ha ha.